Welcome to this quick guide where I'm going to show you how to convert a Microsoft Edge PDF to a normal PDF. And if you get any value out of this video, please click the like button and subscribe to the channel. But to get started with the guide, if you want to convert a Microsoft Edge PDF file to a normal PDF file, you just have to follow these instructions very carefully. And right here, I've got a PDF file on my desktop, and you can see that it opens with Microsoft Edge. If I open up this file, it opens up in Microsoft Edge. Now it is a PDF file, a normal PDF file, but what might happen is if you edit this PDF file in Microsoft Edge, for example, let's say you add some text here. I'm just going to add random text to this PDF file, and maybe you highlighted some text or whatever. Maybe you just made some changes or edits to this PDF file inside of Microsoft Edge. You can save this in two ways. You can either click on this save icon or you can click on save as. And then you can save this edited PDF file under a new file name. Or what you can also do is you can click on this print button. And then for the printer, you can just select Microsoft Print to PDF. And then you can print this PDF from inside Microsoft Edge to the PDF printer. And you can also give this a name. So I'm just going to call this test PDF just as an example. But you'll see it is saved as a normal PDF file. So essentially, there's no difference between a Microsoft Edge PDF file and a normal PDF file. But if you don't want to open PDF files with Microsoft Edge anymore and you want to use something like Adobe Reader, what you need to do is you need to find any PDF file on your computer, and then you need to right-click on it, then click on Properties, and then inside of this window, you'll see it says this type of file is a Microsoft Edge PDF document, but it is a .pdf file. And right now it opens with Microsoft Edge. So to change that, click on Change, then choose Adobe Acrobat Reader or whatever PDF reader you want to use. Then click on OK, and then click on Apply and OK. Now you'll see these icons changed to Adobe Acrobat's icon. And you'll see now, if I right click on this and then click on Properties, the type of file has changed to Adobe Acrobat document because that's what it opens with now. But it's still a normal PDF. So if you don't want to open your PDF files with Microsoft Edge, just follow these steps to open it with Adobe Acrobat or any other PDF reader like Foxit PDF Reader or Sumatra PDF, and all of your PDF files will then open with the software that you chose. So I hope this guide's been useful. Please like the video and I'll see you in the next one.